Since 12.
And how many quarters you've actually spread, right? Okay, so we're, and then you start dating. Where were you living?
I was living at home, and then after I graduated, I went to Baltimore, and then he came down there. When we were like, I was like probably 16 and a half, he said, when you turn 18, we'll get married. I said, okay.
Is that right?
and so after graduation, I went to Baltimore, and then he came down there, and we got married there, and then 5 years there.
Wow. So you saw her at 14, decided that was it, and
11,
and... Well, you know what you want, don't you? That's very good.
Yeah, but see, she didn't blame me.
I can understand that. So you had to convince her?
Yeah.
Well, I wrote him letters, because he was still here, and I wrote him letters for months, and he didn't answer any of them. So I started seeing someone else, and we found that out.
You didn't hurt anybody with a chainsaw, did you? This is before you were.